And the Bible makes us understand. And that Jesus opened his mouth and said to the storm. In essence, you must learn to speak to your situation.
I know our God will say, remember you not the former things. And yet the same God will say, remember how I brought you from Egypt. There are things I don't want you to remember. But when it comes to where I picked you from, Dr. Jim Lass, remember I picked you from the dunghill.
They are actually the friends of your wealth. Meaning that once your wealth moves away, they follow you to the next direction. Don't forget they were not in your life when you were struggling. They just came because you had been lifted. Now, when somebody else is lifted above you, they move again. So they use you as ladder to the next level. Don't try to keep what God is trying to kill.
Get inspired, experience hope, and let God transform your life. Watch this episode of Fresh Start Today with Sam Oye, with international speaker, certified relationship and leadership coach, Reverend Sam Oye.